Yes, today again, 12 riders fighting for win the race. I'm happy because they do many overtakings and they fight a lot, and in the front group anybody crash, and I'm happy because this is important also. And this race today is 4 seconds faster than yesterday. Also they improve a little bit and I'm happy for this. I think these young riders need push always, all the season. They need to give his best always. And here is one month without riding. And in the second race, they improve a lot. I think next week in Assen, they improve also more.